Ooh. Just off the inside. And the throw went right over the head of Gorzolani, retrieved by Lombardozzi. When there were runners on, would you always, as a second baseman, you run over and back up the pitcher like that?
Somebody had to. If it was a right-handed hitter, there was the responsibility of the second baseman, left-handed hitter, the other way. What you do, John, is you don't run and get behind. You just kind of move in that direction.
Just in case. Mm-hmm.